It is devastating for our children and for my brothers and my sister. I have a lot of family in Israel and my friends. They're all in the hiding in those shelters. It's impossible to live under all these missiles. They are constantly coming at them without any reason. They are civilians, for God's sake.